Come. Quiet. She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them, and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son, nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy? Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise?
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, Fae herself, had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet. Who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Then maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Fae sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sigrun.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that?
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. She's so loyal. Why? Clever. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
Thread of fate we are tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
Old. We will finish later.
Thank you.
Shall we get back to finding the Norns then? Which way to the sled?
The Well of Urd, their home, is hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's mind? Not so sure I like the sound of that.
Mimir, have you encountered these Norns?
Not personally. Freya's right, they have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts. Couldn't talk about what he found. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. Freya, you mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate. Which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed Righteous Fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abuse their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
Kratos, a raider encampment.
Shall we take care of them, brother?